All joking aside, yes, I would like to see my trailer. Do you have a spare set of keys?
Good for you. Yeah, I have a spare set. They're just over at Coffee World. I'd get them for you, but Yaku and I have to head to Bright Falls. The spare keys are in the gift shop safe. I'll call ahead and have someone get them out for you. Oh, the road's flooded, but if you just follow this trail behind me, it'll lead you there. Call the gift shop so they can give Saga a hand.
Yep. Nothing? What am I paying them for?
Guess they're busy.
Oy, Vito, Vito. Well, after they finally pick up, we really need to get over to Bright Falls for that, thing.
Yep. Must be busy at the park.
These are off-peak hours, Yaku. They're just slacking.
There's Coffee World. Need to get across the river. What was that? Fuck!
FBI, show yourself!
Turning into Taken. Is this the cult? Or the story? Or both? The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. Flooding did this?
Thank you.
Okay, then. Catchy chick. Excuse me. Do you know where...
Ati's in the middle of a show.
I wonder if I'm the first FBI agent to ever get shushed.
Saga was beginning to see why Casey disliked the woods so much. They felt oppressive here. Too many places to hide. The distorted carnival music drifting from the amusement park ahead did not help. What the Koskulus had said about her living in Watery with Logan unsettled her. For the horror story to involve her was one thing. But involving her daughter was crossing a line. Something darted across the path ahead, too fast to see. Saga drew a weapon. Her eyes searched the woods. A noise overhead. Saga swiveled to look. A local. A man on the ridge above her. No, not a man. A monster with a hatchet in each hand. It shouted down at her.
Hunting season was a bust!
Synkäs huoneessaan kirjoittain, onkin Kaikki houreistaan sinut säkeeseen. Hän peilistä sua tuijottaa. Murhan poltesse kruunoa. Tuon katseen tunnet et voi unohtaa. Vai kasvot piiloutuu veriverhon taa. On yötön yö. Se sielun syö. On yötön yö. Se sinut syö.
I already took care of all this. Wake says the story will change reality around us. If that's true, then I need to know what's real and what's fiction.
Tästä yöstä ei selviä kukaan, synkäs huoneessaan kirjoittaen. Onki houreistaan sinut säkeeseen, hän peilistä sua tuijottaa. Murhan polte se kruunoa, tuon katseen tunnet et voi unohtaa, vaikka kasvot piirtää.
You were a handsome dear.
Enjoy your day.
Hey, what did you used to say your dream job was as a kid? I bet it wasn't dock worker.
I don't know about all that, but idle hands are the devil's playground, so...
Well, us fishing types appreciate you all, at least.
How's it going?
Oh,
Just like my marriage.
Thank you.
Another locked box.
Oh!